Hi, everybody. Jeff Wilson here, State Senator from the 19th Legislative District. I'm coming to you from the beautiful Capitol campus on Friday, April 23rd. As you can see behind me, there's the legislative building. I'd like you all to know that in just a few short days, this Sunday, our 2021 legislative season is going to conclude. We're going to adjourn. And in fact, I don't feel good about that. And the reason why, I believe we have unfinished business. And that's the business of discussing emergency powers that our governor has. For over 14 months now, the state of Washington and the 39 counties thereof have been subject to emergency mandates issued by the governor's office with no legislative input allowed. I'll offer that earlier this year in the session, we dropped a bill, Senate Bill 5039, that was to allow us to begin discussing and to hear how we should begin to share in the decision-making process with our governor. I'd like you to know that in my own committee on state government and elections, the hearing was denied. And on numerous occasions in this year's session to discuss sharing the emergency powers has been brought to a screeching halt all along party line votes here in the Senate. Well, this is serious business because there are thousands of Washingtonians with their livelihoods and their everyday lives that are affected by, well, let's say the science of the COVID, and that we all know that the goalposts seem to move and that the science is subject to change routinely. This Senate Bill 5039 would have allowed the opportunity for the legislators, the voice of all of us Washingtonians, to join in with the governor, who has a very difficult job during these times, but we could have been allowed to join in the decision-making process. This bill allowed for a 30-day window that after such orders remained in existence, that the legislature would have a voice and a say on the continuance and the direction going forward. Well, like everything else this year, it comes with a fence, it comes with a barrier, and I'll offer to everybody watching today that that's unfortunate because there's rumor now of a special session being called. I'll offer to all of you that we should not have a special session unless the top priority is reforming of the emergency orders that we have given our governor. The COVID is a very difficult time for all of us, but we should share in that process and get through this process together rather than simply allow one person to continue to rule unchecked, behind a fence, and keeping government closed to the public. Until next time, be safe and be kind.